you guys, it's Sierra Spongy, and I'm back at it again with another reaction video. Today's reaction video, we're gonna go ahead and do it to Rick Ross featuring Swizz Beatz called Big Time, and it's starring Jordan Woods. So I'm kind of excited to go ahead and do a reaction video to this music video, because as you guys already know, a few weeks ago I did a reaction video to Baby Birkin with Gunna starring Jordan Woods. So I'm actually kind of excited to see how she's going to be portrayed in Rick Ross's new video. You know, Gunna and Rick Ross, they have two different styles of music. Rick Ross has that 305 gangster sliding, cruising in the Miami streets type of music. And Gunna got that, you know, the ATL flavor type shit. So I'm kind of excited to see how this music video is going to play out with Rick Ross and Jordan Woods. So let's go ahead and get things popping and see what's really going on in this video. Port of Miami, 305.
Big homie.
Oh, it's gonna be a good goddamn day today. I just walked in your garage.
It looked like we in Saudi Miami. What we doing, goddamn?
On them cars, huh?
Let's do what we do. Big time. We doing it big time, baby.
Okay, Beats got the headset now.
Bless me, baby, that you bless me.
They in the Aston Martin.
They try to see me now, but we well. Jesus! Oh, this was me talking on a Just Blaze track. Rick Ross on the poetry.
It's just this religion.
Big time.
Just Blaze?
Okay, they go DJ Khaled. But Gino! Okay, Jordan. Throw that money, girl. Throw that money. Big time. Okay, Jordan. She's doing a little mini photo shoot. They on a yacht, sipping that bubbly. Okay, Jordan look like she's actually having fun in this music video. Okay, he's trying to stack his tickets and sit with hoes. That's a big ass bottle, bro. Yeah. Okay, he's beating her. Poor little bubbly. Big time.
Real niggas gotta do it.
Big time.
Big time. Big time. Big time. Big time. My mama got a gun to me because of big time.
Oh, you that big time, huh?
time to shine.
It's your time to shine, baby. Ricky Rose, Maybach, Maybach. Give you guys a brief synopsis of what I thought about this music video. I actually liked it. It was like typical Ross type shit, because if you look at all of Rick Ross's videos, he's always cruising in Miami. He always got a bad bitch next to him, aka Jordan Woods, and he's just sliding in Miami cruising in, you know, the most luxurious cars. So overall, I thought the concept of the video was okay. I think he could have did a little bit more, because, you know, we're used to seeing Rick Ross doing the same repetitive thing as far as like his concept for his music videos, which is him always cruising in Miami. But overall, Jordan, she looked great. She actually looked like she was having fun in this video. She didn't look too much. She was having too much fun in the baby Birkin, but this video looks like she, you know, she let her hair down. She's having fun with Rick Rose. She's getting feed, what, pineapples? Grapes and stuff like that by Rose. They got the champagne Bel Air bottles. They on the yacht. They cruising in the city. And then, you know, you got Swish Beatz. He's doing his own little thing as always, racing and stuff like that. But overall, I thought the song was great. Jordan looked great. Rick Ross, he actually looked great. He looked like he lost a lot of weight, which is good, because, you know, as you guys know, you know, being fit is in now. You want to be healthy so you can live a long life, okay? But overall, I thought the song was great. Jordan looked great. Rick Ross looked great. Swiss Beatz looked great. So it's a win-win. How can they lose? But this concludes the reaction video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on IG, Snapchat, Twitter, Sierra_Spongia. I love you guys.